fire gutting from Duku Jinari, but we couldn't understand the real cause. But when we asked the people around, they told us that it started from where the machine is set. So it could have been one of the machines collided with another and it sparks off the flag fire, which set and made it gutting, as you can see from the background here. And it continued up to the where bales are packed. That's why you see it now still burning. So the exact cause of the action, we can't at the moment explain.
I had brought sugar cane for sale at Kona Ginari. When I saw fire gutting the ginari, we tried to stop the fire in vain. The ginari used to help us a lot. Our children were employed here. Our fears is that now that the factory is burned to ashes, they will be left with no options. We appeal that the ginari be reinstated.
Twin brothers, the managers of the ginari, were not available for comment.
Preliminary findings indicate the cause of the fire outbreak was due to a short circuit at the press room where the machines are placed. But of course, a detailed findings is ongoing on to establish the exact cost. The extent of the damages caused is equally being established by the management of the place.
Report by Solomon Okabo for the news.